disaster here. Looking for Goliath. Because he buried himself in all the way in the bottom of the jar. And look. He's moving. This is his antenna. His little straw, his tongue. To see him move. See him moving? I don't know when he's gonna hatch. I don't know. Oopsie. Oopsie, oopsie. Oh my. Oh, she's. Oh my gosh, what did I do? I'm just so excited. I found him. I thought the little things that were in here, it was like some, it looked like little mites or something. I don't know what the hell it was. Oh. So he was all the way over there. In that corner under all the rocks. So I think I'm gonna stick him back in there. I didn't take him out. I'm trying to move these sticks out of the way. Let me put some gloves on. And I'm back. Just me, I'm trying to be extra gentle with him. As you can see, he's moving. He's moving. Hi, Goliath. I don't know when you're gonna hatch, but I think it's pretty soon. See how I'm pulsating? I'm so excited. This is his mouth. His tongue, I'm assuming. Here. This here is his upper wing, and then he has a lower wing. I'm so excited. I think he's gonna hatch soon. I'm gonna stick him back in. Pardon me. You're in my bra. See, I'm trying to show you his entire body. Without hurting him. I think he's gonna hatch soon because there's this stuff here that there looks really shiny and kind of wet. So I'm just gonna stick him back in his hole. Let me put him here first. I don't want to hurt him. Baby Goliath. We'll be hatching real soon. We just fixed his hole in here. I didn't quite know where he was. And I was trying to find him for the longest. He was under by the rocks. I'll just fix all this in here again the way I had it. It's kind of messy. So I started digging, looking for him because he dug himself a hole, and I kind of covered the hole like an idiot. But only because I was looking for him. I'm sorry, little baby. how am I gonna stick it back in this hole? There we go. Did I make the hole? I don't know, but I kinda wanna watch him hatch. I don't wanna put him in a hole. I don't know if I should, because that hole is what's keeping him warm. So, this right here was a piece of his shell or his skin. To put him back in his home that he made here. It's such a nice, comfortable home. And I'm gonna mess it up. Like a zombie. Oh, this pepper plant, he killed it. I'm gonna plant some new. I'm gonna plant him a potato plant. I mean, a tomato. Tomato plant. He seems to like the potato and tomato. Okay. I'm like so amazed. I've never gotten to this point. See, this is the wing. I'm gonna stick him back in his hole.